Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
No time like the present to figure it out, I guess.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Someone stole gear that belonged to Elliot Studios. Weird. Who would steal this junk? Gross. Looks like Clayface went that-a-way. Elliot Studios must need some more bright ideas if they're buying this many lights. The big old lump of clay.
This is the easiest job we've ever had.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
Man, that guy's strong enough to lift a shipping container. I don't care if he's weird. He'll make the pickup a piece of cake.
Just make sure you don't piss him off.
Yeah, that's why we're one person short tonight.
What? What happened?
He squished someone for staring at him too long. That just means we'll get a bigger cut.
Yeah, can't complain.
Way you're getting away from me that easily. Belfry, I got Clayface here, and he's moving fast.
Got him. Stay on him.
Don't worry, I've got him. Headed underground.
Maybe he's going to the sewers. But why?
Thank you. Then I was alone, in the dark. No, not alone.
I do not want to know what that is.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I won't make the same mistake again.
Yeah, that's not how it went down. You took the hostages. Batman only showed up to help them. You fell into the turbine all by yourself.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He didn't have anything to do with it.
Wants me to change the script. Tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't. He's dead.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year, Basil. A lot has changed. Batman's gone, Basil. This isn't gonna fix anything.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Come on, let's go.
No mercy, just like
Free. I'm coming back home. Clayface got away.